Once again, I continue on my journey. No people around me, so no need to wear the mask. And that's only what I do. What I do is not necessarily what you should do. My wife, my children go out of the house. They wear the mask. Here in the Philippines, I have two residences. So my wife, children are in one residence with her family, her mom and sisters, nephews and nieces. So I'm at our other residence, guarding it, so to speak. And if I didn't, it would probably get looted. That's a grocery store there, and I'm not going to go because you see the line? It's too long. Too many people. I'm going home. Well, I see some of the sari-sari stores have opened back up. Hello, how are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Okay, lang. Coke, please. 8 ounces. Well, 8 ounces. The. Huh? Salamat. Is it today? So hot?
Really?
Yeah,
it's okay.
Yeah. Okay, well, you have a good day.
Thank you.
Well, we try. It's a little hard now.
But
yep. Just the way it is. She sold me this kind of Coke, which is okay. You know why? Because it has ice. Very, very hot. Of course, you heard me say that already, too.